determined to stay in that space of execution. You know, we are just in week three of this full guidance measure. We really do appreciate the work of the citizens of California and Washington State.
Break that toy.
Because we do see that their curve is different. Their curve
don't take
is
off on it.
From New York, New Jersey, and California.
Yeah.
And we really believe that the work that every citizen is doing
wait, little guy, play.
Is making a difference.
Buddy, play.
We also are deeply grateful that despite the way their curve looks,
you are so
today,
goofy. You are so goofy.
Ready for a different potential so that they can ensure that patients, if they do get sick, have options and availability. To all the frontline healthcare workers in the what we have referred to as hot zones, areas where the number of cases are quite significant.